And the bell calls him to the canvas. Talk about a full facial. That's right, Phil. Balboa raining down like a hailstorm. Rico is stung with a sharp jab. A right. A little tit for tat. He lays it on the counter. Devastating hit. Spider delivers a shot to the face. Rocky hooks him with a strong left. Some direct delivery on those punches. A right, a left.
His opponent can't seem to knock his blocks off.
A good left by Balboa. A devastating hit.
Oh my God.
A nice left by Rocky. A left. He's dodging those bullets. Bam. A solid left hook. He's like a wildcat up there. Balboa takes another jab.
One, two.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Four. Okay, fight on.
Take him to the cleaners.
He's building blocks. Left by Balboa. A left. Rocky hooks him with a strong left. A solid left hook. Body work. A left. 10 seconds till the end of this round. Rico is murdering the opposition. Those shots to the face aren't making him any prettier. Rocky Balboa blasted his opponent with a shock felt round the world. Talk about going global. He's building blocks. Spider delivers a shot to the face.
His opponent can't seem to knock his blocks off.
He lays it on the counter. A little tit for tat. Balboa has earned his badge in duck and cover. Spider with a sharp jab. A devastating hit. He's dodging those bullets. That's what I call a painting spell. Takes another jab. Tosses on a full facial. Some direct delivery on those punches. Rocky's raining down like a hailstorm.
Fight on!
Go get him, Rock!
The story about tonight's fight, their style, their difference in style, you can quote a recent sports magazine which said, could be the caveman against the cavalier. I notice a buzzing in the background now, Bill. Could be the challengers getting ready to get into the ring.
Rocky!
A 50-1 underdog living a Cinderella story, and he's captured people's imaginations all over the world.
Rocky Balboa climbing into the ring now.
The Italian Stallion. Some meat sign on the back of his throat.
Is that the world heavyweight champion?
You know, he's in a boat, riding in a boat. Is he supposed to be George Washington? Obviously so. He's got the hat on, the whole shot. Look at
well,
that.
Well, it's been confirmed. The world champion, Apollo Creed, is doing an imitation of George Washington.
Is he talking to me?
He's talking to you.
Is he talking to me?
Let him talk when he can talk.
Creed in three.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Philadelphia. Challenger, the Italian Stallion, Rocky Balboa. And on my right, the undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, Apollo Creed.
Come on, fight.
Come on.
Rocky just taking it carefully, though. He's just going over and being calm, it looks like, from here. And there's the bell for round one. Oh, he's trying to be agile.
And the bell calls him to the canvas. Creed is stunned with a sharp jab. All right. A left. Talk about taking one on the chin. I'm with you 100%.
Left by three.
7, 8, 9, 10.
The crowd is clearly loving what they witnessed during tonight's fight. If they came here looking for a champ, they definitely found one in Balboa.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, from the Spectrum here in Philadelphia, the site of Super Fight 2, with Rocky Balboa the challenger and, of course, Apollo Creed, the world champion.
Yes, Rocky Balboa heading toward the ring now. He has an awful lot of backers here. Balboa is wearing a black and gold robe. He wore a red one the last time on that meatpacking plant. Sound the cry of the champion is just now coming into the Spectrum. And the champion, Apollo Creed. And he looks a little more determined this time.
Apollo, who'd you expect?
I was hoping it wouldn't show.
Now the champion is climbing into the ring. Very determined looking, very serious right now.
You're going down, man. You're going down.
Ladies and gentlemen, in the black corner, the challenger, the Italian stallion, Rocky Balboa! And in the red corner, the undefeated heavyweight champion of the world, the one, the only,
okay, boys, let's have a good fight.
Going down.
Rocky Balboa prays in his corner. The champion dancing over in his corner. We're just seconds
Stick
away
move.
From the
Stick
great fight of the century. Super Fight 2, and there's the bell.
There's the sound we've all been waiting for. A little tit for tat. Balboa takes another jab. He's dodging those bolts. A good lift by Balboa. Nice counter strike. Ow! Right in the face. He's dishing out some serious damage.
Truer words were never spoken.
A solid left. You can't get more in your face than that. Nice shutout. He'll have to avoid those punches if he wants to save some face.
True words were never spoken.
Rocky is busting down the door. Nice hit by Balboa. Into the corner. Balboa lands a good right. A solid left. Nice right by Rocky. We're at the halfway point and it's still anybody's run. A solid left. He's dishing out some serious damage. A solid left. Apollo's from space. He's dodging those bullets. A little tit for tat. Nice hit by Balboa. Another jab finds its mark. A solid left. You can't get more in your face than that.
Chicago, weighing in at an even 235 pounds, the world's number one challenger, the undefeated Clubber Lang.
The best.
In the opposite corner, really no introductions of the world over, the Italian stallion and the reigning heavyweight champion of the world, Rocky.
Listen to
this crowd.
Go back to the corner and come out fighting at the bell.
Dead meat.